So, yeah. There's okay, a lot of good fighters
and
out
I know
there.
You're going to get mad at me, but I'm telling you this my opinion. I think Deontay Wilder beats Mike Tyson.
No.
Well, Mike Tyson forgot more than Deontay Wilder will ever know.
Well, listen, I'm gonna just say something. I think Deontay Wilder, if he touched that shin, he could knock anybody out.
That's just it. Let's be real. Mike Tyson, in his prime. Against Deontay Wilder, would have destroyed Deontay Wilder.
Right.
In his prime. Now, granted. Now
later.
Granted, after he fought Buster Douglas, he was never the same.
Yeah.
Okay? But he never even trained for Buster Douglas. So that tell you right there, he fucked himself.
Yeah. So it depends on what Mike Tyson show if up. But
Mike Tyson prior to Douglas. Mike Tyson prior to Douglas, I'll say yeah. Well, you know what, though?
Mike Tyson back then.
Never, because he went too low. He dug down too fast.
He'd be too good?
Huh?
You think Tyson would be too good?
He'd be way too good. He dug too small. He would dug real low and would come with the body shots and cuts over time. Tyson would be like this, trying to hit him.
But he showed up. He wound up. I think one of the fights that really helped him build confidence was when he fought Vitaly Klitschko.
Mm-hmm.
And him and Klitschko went at it. He had that motherfucker bleeding like a stuffed
pig. Hey, how come the Klitschko's never fought James Toney?
Because they don't want to get embarrassed.
Yeah.
Hit you skill.
Beat your ass in front of the world when the world.
He told me he knocked one of them out in sparring. Were you there?
I wasn't there, but I wouldn't put it past.
James told me that he knocked out one of them in sparring.
I wouldn't put it past.
Lamont Brewster knocked out one of them.
Yeah, he did.
And so and then you know.
Hey, Lamy got up off the floor and knocked that motherfucker. But that's if you know something. But Vladimir, through most of his career, has suspect chin. Which he still does. I mean, suspect chin, but he didn't have the biggest ticker either. And when he knocked Lehman down, Lehman got up, and from that point on, that motherfucker was scared shit.
He's like, oh man.
He's like, oh my God.
Well, he got up.
Yeah. Lehman got up and took it to him and took his heart, you know? So, I mean, he showed up though. I mean, Lennox showed up after a while, but that's who Deontay kind of reminds me of. Kind of reminds me of a seasoned Lennox Lewis, you know what I mean, but without the skill set.
That's a big compliment until you dissed him. But
you know, Lennox could fight. He wasn't. I mean, you know, there was guys out there that was decent. Billy Bo was a bad motherfucker. Now I don't know. I don't know how any of these motherfuckers would deal if the Big Daddy Bo was still out there. You know what I mean?
Really, yeah.
Or if Evander was still out there.
Yeah.
Heavyweight division be a totally different scene right now if them two guys are still out there.